Oh no! It's gone over! Ted! Ted, you naughty boy, your beret's gone over! Oh sh**!
Nine squadron markings, however, I don't think this belongs to nine squadron anymore. Always nice to see the 29 squadron markings there. The triple X. Oh yeah. Well, that was one hell of a wave from the co-pilot. I wonder who that was. Drop us a line, put it in the comments. Here we go. Okay, this one's turned back, done a little 180. Right, this one's been RTB'd. So, a little did you know that Ted flew in Blackjack's first ever flight. Yeah, that's right, 28th of May 2021 with Sainty himself. The first ever flight, and Ted was in there. So this has come from BAE Systems Corporate Air Travel Department. So the Wharton Aerodrome. So it will have personnel from British Aerospace. Here it is. Golf, Oscar, Whiskey, Tango, November. Chipmunks are part of the BBMF, so when you see them, these are the pilots that train for the BBMF, and they are used year-round for the training of the flight pilots on tail-wheeled aircraft, so like the Spitfire and Hurricane and so on of the BBMF. And they also do a recce of new venues, and delivery and collection of pilots and spare parts as well. This is an all year round aircraft, and they are part of the BBMF, and they have two. They have the Whiskey Golf 486 and Whiskey Kilo 518. Oh, two ship. Thank you. Here we go, guys. Two performance takeoffs. So it's the green bat marked Zulu Juliet 913 along with Zulu Kilo 318. Figs are about to get warm now, guys. Here we go.
Always good when you get a wave.